Hi guys, it's me coming at you. Peyton will be 9 months on the 20th. He's getting so big, and I wish he wasn't as big as he is now. I wish he was still, you know, one of those little things that I could just, you know, wrap up really tight and just snuggle with all the time, and he wasn't wanting to get away from me and stuff like that, but that's not going to happen. I'm sorry, I have another baby, but that's not going to happen for a while either. Let me see. This is an update on Peyton. He is 15 pounds, 14 ounces. He's roughly 27 to 28 inches long. And he, he's crawling now, like, all over the place. It's not just, you know, little random trying to crawl. It's actually, he's crawling. he crawls really weird. I'm going to put a video up of it along with this and show you it, probably right here in the middle. This little boy knows how to get into everything. Do you think I crawl? Any other baby does that? Do that? That's weird. And, I don't know, it's like he's trying to push with one leg, and then he keeps one bent and moves it, and it's weird. But, he's crawling at least. He eats a lot of finger food, like the puffs. He likes sweet potato, and he likes the strawberry apple. He doesn't like the banana. What else? He eats a lot of, adult food. We gave him spaghetti. We've given him venison, which is deer meat, and no more comments on that comment, but deer meat, so it's done and over with. We give him some hamburger, give him some hot dogs, and, you know, stuff like that. So he's getting used to, you know, bigger size portions, like adult food. He eats potatoes and stuffing. He loves stuffing. That's his all-time favorite. And what else? He eats stage 2 baby food, so he just doesn't like baby food a lot. He likes more of a texture, and stage 3, we just haven't gotten it for him yet, because we have a lot of stage 2. So we've just been mixing, you know, giving him some adult food and so forth. he's down here on the floor. Let me see, what else? We took him out sledding, a couple days ago I did, around the yard in his little sled. You all saw a video of it, and I put pictures on Facebook. He's so cute. His hair hasn't changed colors or anything. It's still like a reddish strawberry blonde. His eyes are not going to change. It's still blue, but they do change colors. Like, when he's sick, upset, or something, it will turn gray, and I don't know, he's weird. and what else? He went to the pediatrician on the 5th, which was Tuesday of last week. He was going to get his second swine flu shot, but he was having a cold, and he had a fever, and we all got sick since, I think it was Christmas Day. We got sick. Josh, me, got sick, and then Peyton eventually got it, and then Josh's mom and all of them got it. Sorry. Telephone, or my cell phone. So then Peyton ended up getting sick, and he had a fever of like 101.5, 102, somewhere in there. So I was, you know, giving him Tylenol and everything. His cold wouldn't go away. He didn't want to sleep. He was up till 2 in the morning every day, you know, and they'd wake up early, and he was horrible for like 3 weeks. Seemed to me, but it wasn't really 3 weeks, you know, it just seemed it that way. But, so he's doing a lot better. I was trying to look at the time, I'm using my actual camera. He went to the pediatrician, we did, and they diagnosed him with an ear infection, so they put him on amoxicillin for it, and they told me that every time I go in, every month, they're going to check his ears, because they want to make sure that he doesn't need to get tubes, because more than likely, he's going to. He has an overproductive earwax condition, so he gets a lot of earwax. I have the same condition, so I produce a lot of earwax, and it's hard for me to control it, so I mean, clean my ears all the time. What else? He laughs like crazy. I don't know if you can consider, I mean, it is a word, of course, da-da, you know, he doesn't really say mama, he says hi. He just started clapping. We were watching American Idol the first night it came on, and there was this one girl who came in. I think she was one of the very last contestants on the first, you know, episode, and she was singing, and she was really good, and he was sitting in my lap. He was falling asleep, and all of a sudden he started clapping. He goes, yay, you know, because we tried teaching him. We would go yay, and we'd clap, you know. And he'd never done before until that night when she came on with singing. So he really likes her. So I'm hoping that she does really good because he, of course, claps for her. Let me see what else has been happening. He tries to walk. He can stand on his own. Like if I set him into a standing position, not against furniture or anything, just, you know, in the middle of the floor, I'll put him in a standing position and I'll let go. He'll stand there for a couple seconds, like 5 seconds or something, and then he'll fall, because he'll realize that he's standing. So, I don't know. But when he also tries calling, he puts his legs straight out back, like straight back. So, I was reading a book that says that they're getting ready to start walking. So, I don't know. We'll see. He gets into everything. He loves telephone cords, electric cords, he loves everything, and it's horrible. But anyways, if there's anything else I think of, I will write it in later, but I'm guessing I'm going to show you Peyton right now and be done with this video. So I take him back to the pediatrician on the 19th for his swine flu shot, and they're going to check his ears again, and then he goes back March 3rd for that. So we will see how he does. And all right, I will talk to you guys later. Bye! And here's Peyton. You can see him. Peyton! Hi, baby! We're hanging out in the bathroom. He's got bath toys. Want to see mommy? Come here! Hi, baby. Hi, baby. Hi, baby. All right. I'll talk to you later. Bye, guys. Say bye, Peyton. Oh, yeah. He likes the buttons on the safe. Watch him good work on it. He's going to be excellent at breaking codes and stuff when he gets older. All right. Bye.